let us adore him. For he alone today is worthy, and we're going to give him all the glory.